supposed to be a team. Teams don't leave people behind.
When I saw John, I knew he was the perfect fit for Star-Lord. Right away, he just had this kind of like comfort and rhythm that you were looking for the character. Star-Lord is this kind of like smooth talker, great at kind of like persuading people to do stuff.
Drax, bud, is everything all right?
But also, John had this adolescent mischievousness, but wrapping around a real heart of gold.
My mom, when the Chitauri came, she also died for no reason.